as you probably know, New Zealand is going through a process of considering changing its flag, and I thought I might just take a moment to run you through the case for why I think change is important and will actually benefit New Zealand and New Zealanders. So let's run through a few of the arguments. Firstly, people say it's our flag and we shouldn't change it. Well, that's true, but actually it's our third flag, not our first one. So I guess if the process of saying you should stay there was because it was our flag, well, we've had two prior to the book.
Man, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here.
New Zealand, TPPA, get out of here, man. TPPA, Trans-Pacific Partnership Agreement. Fuck off, cunt. Get out of here. If you don't know what this is, then I recommend you go to Google and type in what is the TPPA.
The power is in the people and politics. We expect always do your best.
Old Tara be my first place. That's why I walk around town with a screw face and breathe.
If you value your safety, don't let John Key say, let's put it in the hands of the Americans. Let's keep it in our own hands and tell John Key, you fuck off, mate.
Fuck John Key. Suck my dick. Fuck TPPA. The system wasn't made this way, it was built this way. Freedom of speech, motherfucker. Never
say that. Shame they protect them, but try to serve us. When your neck is on the line, stand ground and bust. Ain't God we trust, but just in case, keep it loaded and locked, ready to rock and shake.
They cry when I come to get you. I hit you with 2 o'clock to leave you with scar tissue.
John Key has apologised to an Auckland waitress who says he behaved like a bully. He'd come up behind me when I was ordering at the terminal, tug on my hair.
You can't just pull someone's hair for luck.
I realised she'd take my offence because it was all in the context of a bit of banter. There's always horsing, lots of horsing around and sort of practical jokes. And,
hold up.
Fuck off, cunt.
Want it dead or alive, a mad nigga's head. But ain't a motherfucker gonna get this wet.
Niggas looking all in my face like they want dick.
All my niggas just getting a grip.
Shit's getting deep in here, I mean like thick.
This is where we fight. This is where they die.
Stay on one of the fuckers, not fret. Sound like that, I'm catching it upstairs with Zach. In the night, you don't stop. I hope your body shake, don't call me stop. You don't stop, you need to make it pop, pop. Not bad.
Slap the other clip in low. You wanna go toe to toe? Set my pistol down on the ground on the pound.